No fishing this week. We're on a road trip.
Shopping!
No, we're not shopping. We're going to a football game.
We stopped for some shopping.
But we are at our first stop, which is the Destiny USA. That's what it's called. Destiny USA. We're in Syracuse, and we're making our way down to Penn State. And Birdie likes to shop here, so we're stopping. So, shopping mission over. And, oh, what's this? That's for the road. But of all places, where does Birdie shop? At the Bass Outlets. Back on the road, we got about 4 hours to State College. Are you tempting me with that cake? You're gonna be feeding it to me when I'm driving down the highway.
Pennsylvania is a beautiful state.
So, Birdie, what just happened?
I got carded for buying 6 of these little wine glasses.
And you're how old?
I'm 50!
And still getting carded.
And still getting carded.
That a girl.
What does that tell you?
That's good for you. And she's already half cut from the restaurant. Strolling around downtown on game day morning. This place is a zoo. People everywhere. Check out some of the shops and see the logo where?
I like that Laker guy.
Look who I found shopping.
Can I help you, sir?
It's a nice bucket.
What are you talking about?
The thing you gotta get used to down here is crowds. There's people literally everywhere. And so here's a college game day setup. They're broadcasting over there, and there's the crowd. That's just for the broadcast on, I guess, on ABC. So pretty cool. But there is people literally everywhere. So this is the overnight RV lot where we stayed last night, where we stay tonight. There's Beaver Stadium there. Some of these rigs are incredible. We'll check some out, but it's hard to fathom the amount of money that is spent to come to these games. You can't even wrap your head around it. It's a riot. People do it. I know Ryan comes pretty well every home game for years and years and years. They drive up. They've got a 2-hour drive to get here, and they come every game. Let's check some of these rigs out. Still in the overnight RV lot. We're making our way over to where we're tailgating shortly. Ryan's buddy Mikey, he's got a spot right on the at the stadium where we go and hang out. Have a cookout, chill out, and show you that. It's pretty crazy over there too. But if you've never done this, you gotta come and do this. It's so fun down there. Day of people, they didn't spend the night, but they show up, and it is now, it's like 11:30, game's at 7:30, but the party has begun. Hey Birdie, are you my little co-ed? Over at the lot tailgating now, there's the stadium there. This is miles and miles of this. As far as I can see down this parking lot, way down there, is this. That's the lineup for what Ryan calls the Coctagon. Hey. So it's midnight. We're back at the tailgate and Bertie's having a little snack.
Midnight?
It is midnight.
Wow.
Oh, you got a long drive to do tomorrow. Sleep.
You better get to bed.
No. I'm eating pizza.
All right.
You're driving home.
Stromboli.
Okay.
She's
in the morning.
14 to 25.
So that's the end of the video. I hope you get an appreciation of what we get to see down at Penn State. It's a pretty crazy experience. Unlike any sporting event I've ever been to, I've been to Stanley Cup Finals. It's not even close to what you experience there in a regular season game at the Whiteout, but pretty cool. So thanks to Ryan and Amy for having us. That was our fourth one. We always have a blast.
We always have a blast. Thanks, Ryan and Amy, for hosting us again. Looking forward to next year already.
We are.
Penn State.